Happy New Year and welcome back, miners. It's Friday, January 3rd, 2014. I'm Veronique Masterson with this special edition of UTEP Headlines. Here's a look at our 2013 year in review. Hope you enjoy and we'll see you next Friday.
So UTEP is ranked number 7 among all U.S. colleges and universities.
UTEP is the only university that is doing this kind of work, that's approaching spaceflight in this way.
I would like to officially welcome you to the University of Texas at El Paso. UTEP is a unique and innovative research university that can help you take you from where you are to where you aspire to be.
Today we begin the countdown to UTEP's year-long centennial celebration. We've achieved much over the past 99 years, and we have even bigger aspirations for the future.
Okay, let's say open that gift!
I think I'm really grateful to my students because they keep language alive and fresh in me, and they remind me that no one needs permission to speak the English language.
What it really gives us, or gives me, is an opportunity to articulate the role of public universities in the 21st century.
Our initiative is focused on increasing the educational outcomes and opportunities for the Latino community. You guys are doing something that we need more people across the country to replicate.
We've demonstrated through sustained commitment that you can achieve remarkable success if you simply focus on two words, access and excellence.
My wife and I have decided to give $1 million to UTEP to help start this Center of Entrepreneurial Geosciences.
When you fall like a statue, I'm gonna be there to catch you, put you on your feet, you on your feet. And if your well is empty, not a thing will prevent me. Tell me what you need, what do you need? I surrender honestly. You've always done the same for me. So I will do it for you.
It's been wonderful. I mean, it's really for me, it's another day toward a bigger goal, but 25 years is a big milestone, to be sure.
When my legs start moving, you're my head.